You see, when you were an intern under Dr. Green, he would have everybody write a letter to themselves that they wouldn't open until their very last day of residency.
What does it say?
It says that I'm scared and that I know I have a lot to learn. And I hope I learn it quickly. And that I pray to God that I don't kill anybody.
You didn't ask for this, nobody ever would. Caught in the middle of this dysfunction. It's your sad reality, it's your messed up family tree. And now you're left with all these questions. Are you gonna be like your father was and his father was? Do you have to carry they've handed down? No, this is not your legacy. This is not your destiny. Yesterday does not define you. No, this is not your legacy. This is not your meant to be. I can break the chains that bind you.
You're bringing new life to your family tree now.